My name is Damiano Rondelli, and my specialty is bone marrow transplant. When I see many patients and we talk about a bone marrow transplant or a stem cell transplant, many patients think it's a surgery, and instead it's not surgery. The bone marrow, because it's a liquid tissue, is replaced with another liquid tissue, which is either from the patient or with the bone marrow of a donor. We have here the only center in Chicago that can do a stem cell transplant in patients with sickle cell disease without using any chemotherapy. But there's also a cure, for example, for patients with leukemia who have, in the past, could not have a transplant because they did not have a matched donor. So now, at UI Health, we do transplant patients with incompatible donors. So almost anybody can have a transplant. In our field, when we talk about cancer and bone marrow transplant, it's a long journey. And the doctor is a partner of the patient in this journey. Life is a gift, and our responsibility is to make sure that that gift is preserved. There's nothing more valuable than that.